My name is Xavier Sanchez. I'm 18 years old and I'm from San Antonio, Texas. I'm always born missing the lower part of my arms and partial legs. My parents knew that I was going to be born with a disability around the 5-month checkup, so they had a little bit of time to prepare as much as they could. When I was born, my parents always treated me normal. They made sure I was doing everything like a normal kid. If my room was a mess, my mom would grab me and make me put my arms together and pick up my toys and put it in the toy box until my room was completely clean. When it came to homework, my mom would always make sure I had nice handwriting. If it was ugly, she would grab it, crumble it up, and throw it in the trash and make me do it again until it was perfect. Because of that, I didn't realize I was different. And I didn't notice I was different until about kindergarten. Kids kind of pointed out, and you often ask yourself, like, why me, you know? Just because as a 5-year-old, you don't understand why you were born this way. However, as I got older, my friends and kids around me started to care less about my disability. Something most people don't know about me is that I'm passionate about health. I've been on a vegan diet and have been bodybuilding for about 3 years now. So that's awesome. And I also enjoy technology. My mom bought me my first computer when I was 3. So I had a lot of time to learn. I actually built my first computer about 2 years ago. So that was awesome as well. I'm also the proud owner of a small graphic design business. I create logos, flyers, posters, you name it, I make it. The first time I walked into Beyond the Canvas, I was a little nervous just because I've never been body painted. And the fact that I was going to have to be in my underwear in front of people I just met 5 minutes ago is a little scary. But after about 10 minutes, I was really comfortable. The artist was really professional and made me feel comfortable. The whole process took about 3 hours. It felt long, but it was definitely worth it. Okay, I would definitely be open to the idea of getting painted again. It was a great experience for me. I felt like when people saw me, they saw the art and not my disability.
To anyone out there who may be struggling and questioning life, remember, no one is perfect and everyone experiences difficult times. However, those times are here to make us stronger than we were before.